Listen up, boys and girls, this is harder to read. I'm trying to make you shine bright and be like part of your gleam. The gleams of resemblance of orbit like you scrubbed the machine. I'm trying to plant some faces to grow some heavenly wings. Let me float, Lord. I pray you let me float, Lord.
What a do, man. It's your boy Aki B Gaming back in the building with another vid for y'all, man. Now, this right here is me actually getting my signature sneakers from Nike, man. I put out a video before about how to get the signature colorways, which is something different. All right, these are the actual sneakers that you can go ahead and customize, that you'd be able to rock in the park or whatever. All right, the video before that I put out for the signature colorways, it was about 30 games into my first season. I don't recall how many fans, but you guys can go ahead and circle back to that video that I made. I posted it in the comments. Now this right here, man, it's pretty funny. I'm actually in my third NBA season, okay? I had about 5.5 million fans, all right? And I actually got this after my first game of my third season. You know what I'm saying? Put me in the cutscene for the Asian and Nike, the Nike reps. And I was able to go ahead and select and customize my actual signature Nike sneakers. All right. Now, it was kind of crazy because, you know what I'm saying, I was actually rushing. I had something to do. So the way I customize my sneakers, man, that joint is ugly. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, that thing is butt ugly. You know what I'm saying? They don't really have too much style to it. You know what I'm saying? I just got through it. I didn't really care too much for those sneakers. But you know what I'm saying? So that's what I did, man. I was in my third season, played one game after my third season, after the beginning of my third season. Had over 5.5 million fans. So that's probably the better way to really gauge when you'll be able to get your signature sneakers, is to really actually look at the fans, the amount of fans that you have, instead of the games. I just say the games to let you, you know, kind of gauge a better, you know what I'm saying, just an alternative, I should say. It's an alternative to let you guys know how far, how long it'll take you, it should take you, it might take you to be able to get these things, man. So this is just a video, you know what I'm saying, of me showing you, you know, me customizing the sneakers. Hope you guys enjoy the video, man. Hope you guys enjoy this information. It's your boy Aki B Gaming. I love y'all. I'm out.
Come on, there's different options in your life than a robber bank fast money. Got you happy with your heist.
So yeah, it should be pretty simple. You just stand back here. These guys are going to line up here, waiting to get your John Hancock on their new signature shoes. Okay. Say things like, I love you. You're my favorite. Jay, I've never seen anybody better than you.
Keep it going.
Basically, you just sign a bunch of shoes, smile, say thank you. We'll get you out of here.
Hey, I'm ready. Be able to do it.
All right, back here. Jake.
Ready?
We're ready to go.
What's up, bro?
I got you.
Hey, what's up?
You're the man.
Thanks.
Hey, you are.
Hi.
Hey, what's up? How are you?
I'm great. I am your biggest fan.
What? I'm your biggest fan.
No, you're not.
Thank you. Appreciate
Bye.
It.
Oh my gosh.
What's up, man? I know you, Jimmy, right? What's up, bro? Good to see you again, man. Good dude.
Get your life right, you running down the wrong path. Got your fan passing tissues in this for your ass. If life is full of plenty tests, I think you feeling class. Cause you all are robbed, Jim Carrey rocking mask. We gotta teach the youngins, find our ways to grow up better. Saving from that igloo life, equip them with a sweater. You this for all my entertainers, this my open letter. We gotta raise some kings for the beautiful Corettas. Too many youngins dealing drugs, I swear it's on the rise. Got these addicts shooting up, I see it in their eyes. Ain't no more room up on their arms, and so they shoot they thighs. Shoot they thighs. A millionaire, heart addicted to the high, to the high. Come on, there's different options in your life than a robber bank fast money. Got you happy with your heist. Short lived though, cause now your freedom coming height. Now you locked up, but now your freedom out of sight. How much you hear what I said? Distant facts like Craig. Better gotta get on these and pray blessings here like some meds. Let me just tell you something, boy. Half y'all nuts like I'm enjoyed. I'm here to save y'all, so I get deployed. This for all my youngins out there trying to live a fight. And your hood, you see the.
Listen up, boys and girls, this is harder to read. I'm trying to make you shine bright and be like part of your gleam. The gleams of resemblance of orbit like you scrubbed the machine. I'm trying to plant some faces to grow some heavenly wings. Let me float, Lord. I pray you let me float, Lord.